There in this video I'm going to show you how you can change the color of the borders of a table in Google Docs. For that, just right click anywhere on the table and then click on table properties. Once you click on table properties, here you will find one option to change the color of the borders. So I'm going to select purple now, magenta, and then click on OK. So as you can see, the color of the borders is changed. Thanks for watching.